The psalmist declares, "This is the day the Lord has made. Let us rejoice and be glad in it. For you see, no other human ties are so tender, no other vows as sacred as the ones you will voice today."